It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists, but Ullman had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Hey, sorry about yesterday, but, you know, I get lazy. Okay, so let's do this shit, eh? Oh, my fucking mask.
Who is it?
Oh, shit.
Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
I feel like you could have just stabbed him. I think there is a way just to knock out guys without killing them, but I'm not sure what that button is. I keep thinking that grabbing shit is F or E.
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... Alright, later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. He'll have to act alone. Sorry. But if you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. Okay. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
Is this the same gun? Maybe? I don't know. But I still have the ammo, so... Okay, I already have that. I feel like I shouldn't... Can I just finally take off my mask? I can't tell.
How's your family? They miss their father. Yours? I don't know. I haven't seen them for weeks. And now we're stuck here.
Yeah.
Who needs all that?
Well, shit.
Gonna get you, my-
Smooth. I don't even see that. Like, I don't know where the fuck. Is that it? Yeah, I did not see that. That's kind of gay. Oh well. I really didn't want to go in there, but I didn't see the fucking wire. I never see the fucking wire in this game, I swear. Is that an ammo pack attached to the frickin' thing? Make sure I'm fully loaded. Can't see shit. I really hope I don't need to wear a mask here. Am I not breathing right? I can't tell. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna put my mask back on. I'm not sure if. There's another way around. Let's go back this way. I fucking hate this mask. Hopefully I can get a new one. Actually, do I even need this one? Yeah, I can't tell if I don't actually need this on or not. I hope not. Oh, fuck. Before I go any further, let me make sure that there's no fucking traps around here.
How's the generator working?
Okay, as long as no one touches it. Damn shaky piece of junk.
Put a guard on it.
Toha, Kozoi, come here. Watch the generator. And if I catch you playing cards, you're dead, man.
Alright. Yeah, no one's looking at me, so... probably not standing in the light. Trying to be as stealthy as possible, but I don't know, this guy right here. Fuck, if I touch this can. There's a lot of light right here. Is there not a better way to do this? If I just hop down, like, right here. But then, isn't this guy watching? No, he's not. Okay.
Hey, what a, looks like this
kind of noise.
Oh, fuck.
No, it was just my imagination after all.
Blade's tricks.
Oh my god.
Damn.
That's a really bright fucking light. This guy's not even staring at me.
We should finally did some shooting. It's been marching and guard duty so far.
I think I'm just gonna toss a knife at him, make sure that I have that shit equipped. Oh, I didn't. That would have been awkward as fuck. Alright, let's see how this goes. Hopefully he doesn't see him. The only guy that's over here, it looks like.
Huh?
Oh, I can just... okay. Oh, fuck, it's dark. I can't, like, just, like, take that shit apart. Fuck, that is really bright. I don't know if this is, like, the best way to go about this. Turn off this light here. See what I can do. I really wish I could see where the hell anybody is. Like, if I had, like, a mirror and I could just, like, look at it. There's a way to fucking knock out these guys, but I don't know how. I prefer I turn this shit off. I should probably check to see where anything is. Can I not pick up this shit? Yeah, there we go. Okay. These random ass. Okay, where am I supposed to go? That away, okay. So I already killed those guys up there. That's the stairs. Sorry for it being really... That is not what I meant to do. Okay, I will turn on the light for this one, because I know I killed everyone here. When I get this close, I'm gonna turn it the fuck off. Going back to check the generator, probably. Alright, now ladies, yeah. I am your neighbor. Give me some sugar. I am your neighbor. Okay, so I need to simply go that away. Alright, fair enough. That is not what I meant to do. Let me put that away, get this one out. Shit. I don't want to go that way just yet. Comes underneath me. That there is. Huh. Whatever shall I do? Oh shit. This guy's coming up like right behind me. You asshole. I don't know how to knock people out. This guy sure is looking around a lot. Hmm. There's a lot of fucking ammo down there. Where's this other Nazi guy? Yeah, nobody's looking at me. Well, I feel like I'm gonna have to go this way anyway, so... Should I take him out then? Is that a solid idea? I know there's a guy sitting in the back somewhere. Alright, he was carrying shit. I hate it when they don't give it to me immediately. Well, I could go underneath the floorboards, it looks like. Oh, but it doesn't look like I can actually go anywhere. Oh, hello. So, there's no Nazis next to me. How does this lead? So I think this might actually lead me to victory.
What is this draft? Gonna get fucking pneumonia, I know it.
Ooh, chat.
Yeah, I should have joined the executioner corps. This job stinks.
I think I saw something up here. Am I supposed to go this way? Nope. Look, there's a key up here. I don't know what the hell it goes to, though. Unless I kill everyone. I might actually find out who it goes to. Or what it goes to. But I think I just want to leave. Let's fuck these guys. I'm going home. Let's see where this shit leaves. Looks like that's like the only door, so... Alright.
You ever hear the stories about Metro 2 and the Invisible Watchers?
No.
You've heard of Ragnarok, the last battle of the gods?
Well, Metro 2 is the place where the gods of the Soviet pantheon will take shelter, if the forces of evil prevail.
The legends say Metro 2 lies hidden beneath this one.
Ours is the Metro for the sheep, and the Metro 2 is for the shepherds and their dogs. Once upon a time, the shepherds ruled the herd of men. But later, their strength weakened, and their sheep were dispersed in many directions. A single gate joined these two worlds at a place which now splits the map with a red scar. But something happened. And the gate to Metro 2 was shut down forever. Those living here forgot about Metro 2, and it became a thing of myth. But though we are no longer aware of Metro 2, it does exist. It is all around us. Its tunnels entwined with our own. Its stations behind the walls of our stations. The two metros are inseparable. And those who believe that the shepherds could not abandon their herd say that they watch
us. Hey, fuck.
Somebody definitely did move.
Hey, where the hell? Who goes there?
Shit.
What is this draft? Gotta get fucking.
couldn't have just imagined it.
Run! The Reds are coming!
To do that, but they forced me on my hand. I'm not good at stealth. I will be real here. I am decent. I am not a pro. Do not expect that from me, please. As much as I would like to be a good stealthy person, I'm just not. I have a feeling this actually counts towards the ending here. I'm guessing I'm just supposed to go out through the front door there.
Fuck!
Oh man. Whew. Not feel good. What the hell is this? Supposed to go that way? Oh, I think I am. Okay. Well, let me explore and see what the hell's over here. Okay, I think that's only because I might have been shot. What's this random ass helmet doing here? Scaring the shit out of me, these tiny little spider things. Oh shit, I still never found a new mask. If I'm supposed to be going this way, I don't think I am. But in any case, supposed to be going this way? No, I'm not. Huh. Okay. Well, let's see where this goes. I turn on, what is it? it in? Yeah.
Move! Hey, you! Coming, freak! Come out!
Yes! Come out so we can look at you!
Not so loud, people. You have to look for him.
They keep yelling at me. They're like, oh, come on out. I don't have the light on, right? I can't tell. If I killed him,
stay cool.
I don't think he saw me. So I hope not. Am I even supposed to go this way?
Just wait.
Oh fuck. Just kill this guy and fucking get it over with.
Damn.
Oh really? There's still more people? Goddamn. Give me all this shit. Need all that.
We'll find you soon.
Okay. Oh, this is that one spot. I could have seriously sneaked all the way through the damn... Okay. Well, shit. Man, I just fucking backtracked the shit out of that. Let's see. Yeah. What was the button to take off the... Oh, give me that. Slightly better than the one I have. Should probably just keep on the night vision anyway. Keep on the shotgun. Never know what you're gonna get. What the hell? That. Okay. I can only imagine where this is gonna go. Those one day, I swear. Am I supposed to go that way? Yes, I am. Well, then what's over here? Oh, nothing. Okay. Alright, boys. Let's fucking get over there. Thank God.
Here, you climb in here and rest.
Whew.
We'll reach Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.